our board. Leave the rest to us. Seriously, leaving him there.
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
You're not seriously leaving him there. He's coming too. Roger that. Roger. Seriously, leaving him there.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
You're not seriously leaving him there.
Boss. you extracted, Malak is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look. Good. We captured it alive. Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long. Boss, a certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Boss, welcome back.